these TikTok influencers trying to make fucking music and it being the worst thing I've ever heard in my entire fucking life. This is on the internet for life. I wonder if he actually went live and shit. I got plenty of live streams. Test yourself. Bro, you get any girls? Let's see what he says. Yeah, he's lit as fuck. Hell nah, bro was too lit. Bro, I joined your live and you stood there awkwardly and said nothing. but yeah, that was it. I don't know what you want, to be honest. What do I think? He's just very attractive, isn't it? Like, you, at the end of the day, you might be hating, you might be like, well, aren't you this guy that's cringe? Yeah, but, like, are you that sexy? Don't think so. And he's ghost in the club. Alcohol drugs. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, smash like, smash your button.